passengers going to Houston this morning, if you would like to enjoy our personal device entertainment service during the flight, we do ask that you either download the United app or...
Camden going to Newark this morning. Got 2 hours and 15 minutes we're out going to Newark this morning. So first part of the flight is going to be fairly nice. We don't have any weather. However, we're getting closer to the New York City region. We do have the remnants of the tropical storm that's still sitting and dumping rain on the East Coast out there. So it's going to be a little bit choppy on the way into New York. We'll have our flight attendants sit down a little bit early. But no reports of any kind of severe weather at all. Forecast for Newark today in the New York area is supposed to be rainy pretty much all day with a high temperature of 54 degrees. On behalf of all of us here at United Airlines, thank you for choosing us for your travels into New York this morning. We hope all of you have a very pleasant day and we hope you enjoy your flight here on United Airlines. Thank you.
Thank you.
around from our approach into Newark. We're not sure why air traffic control needed us to go around for whatever reason. So we're just being vectored back around to start the approach again. We'll be on the ground shortly. Thank you.
Thank you.
You too.